please share with us how the amazing X39 technology works. We got a lot of brand partners that are brand new, so they really want to hear from you. And then we got some highly sophisticated, educated doctors in the room, so kind of relate to all of them how this technology works.
Yeah, so the first thing to understand, I suppose, is that our bodies are based on light as a form of communication. We have a bioelectrical system in our body, which is all based on math and geometry. And if we can understand what this biological code is, we can do some really remarkable things with it. So the current direction of my research is looking at species that are immortal and looking at codes, the mathematical codes that we find in the Bible and mathematical codes that we find in nature, which I now think of as being God's fingerprint. And we can use this information to support the body's natural healing systems in ways that haven't been available before. So with the patches, which is one of many different technologies that we'll come out with, I know we'll probably talk a little bit about what's in store for the future. Which is incredibly exciting. But on the patches, because this is our foundational technology and our foundational products, they stimulate the skin with a blend of different wavelengths of light that are modulated to contain information. So what does this mean? If we think of laser communications, which have been around for many, many decades now, and that's how fiber optics work, we're gonna take a laser, we modulate the light to contain information, and then at the receiving end, that light is unpacked and decoded, and now we can hear voice or see video. So the human body essentially works the same way, meaning that light is emitted from the cells. And actually, how light is emitted from the cells is an incredibly fascinating subject. Because it's coming from the DNA and the hydrogen bonds in the DNA, and that light emission has actually come from the spiritual realm, you might say. But what this all means is that in the thousands and thousands of different biochemical reactions that are occurring at any one time, there are pulses of coherent laser-like light that is emitted from the DNA, emitted from the cells, and this orchestrates and initiates the changing biochemical environment in the cell. So what this means is that now, through normal course of aging, our glutathione or our copper peptide levels would decrease. But if we know the code where we can stimulate the skin and communicate with the body and say, hey, I'd like to increase those copper peptide levels, and I want to improve the activity of the stem cells in the body. If we know that code, then it's nothing more complicated than stimulating the skin with those wavelengths of light to instruct the cells to elevate the copper peptide. And the exciting thing is that that's only the beginning. What we can do with light-based technology is nothing short of extraordinary.